He knew if the door opened that would be it, and they would all run in his cell and get him. The loud sounds of disappointment from the inmates outside echoed throughout the wing until the door flap closed and all the noise suddenly stopped. The entire wing was now quiet, and Alan was standing in the middle of his cell staring at the door while thinking to himself, "What happened? Why is the wing now so silent?" He thought to himself, "Where did everybody go?"